Good morning, students. Today we will do color in flowers. Last time we learned how to do color in leaf, dark and light shade. Same thing here we have to do. And it's time to do color in petal. This one also we learned last time. So follow that same thing. First use pink color. Then inside the flower we will fill orange color and merge with pink color. But this time I add one more color. I use red color just a little bit. Now I am going to use some different combination like yellow, orange and pink, and I fill these colors in remaining flowers. Now color the basket in different colors. Make basket beautiful with the colors. Now it's time to do black outline, and this is our final